Hey everybody, welcome to Creativerse. Quite a few of my friends have been playing this game, and so I decided I'd try it. And I weathered the night here on top of my little leaf hut ramshackle thing. And I'm still kind of freaked out about what to actually do. I know that guy's pretty hard to kill. The little piggies do stuff for you. And it's just... it's such a beautiful world. Look at the morning coming upon us. That's shaders and everything. It's so nice. So let's open up our world again here that we got going on. We'll just pick all this up, because we'll probably rebuild whatever we need to today, if possible. But all I've done is, like, venture over here. That's all I've done. And pick up a couple things along the way. I really haven't done anything else. Now, see, it looks like there's a box over there. What do you think that is? Is that just, like, a visual glitch, or what is that? Hey, Krabby! What up? Stay away from my stuff, dude. And this is weird. It took me forever to figure out how to use it. And I still don't know if I can use it or not. What is this? Crafting table. Can I make that? I don't know if I want to. I don't know if there's anything else I can make or not. Basic health. Pretty basic. I don't have near enough of everything else. I'd have to get some things. Weaponry, a hammer, no, let's skip it. Back. So we have gathered a couple of supplies, and I'm unsure about where to proceed for this. I think we'll back this up a little bit, and maybe we will build on the edge of this cliff, I don't know, we'll see. But I need this wood to craft things too, so we're gonna have to make our way around and do other things with it. Wow. I wonder if there's a way to... oh, I'm too far away. Oh, I see. You can't be that far away to gather things up. So you've got this little hand here, and you're left click to zoom things up into your inventory. And then you can right click to place it. So, just like with any other game, you can hotbar select it and right-click. And I was unsure how to run. I was trying to run earlier and I just couldn't. Check it out. Krabby keeps coming over here. I want Krabby to leave me alone. And I've seen that you can push shift and go faster, which is kind of cool. But we're going to hustle over here. Ah! That's a long drop. I don't want to die. I'm going to make a step down here and ease our way. But I really have no idea where to proceed with this. I have no idea how the technology works, or what we need to do to get it to work. Let's have a bite of this stuff. Apparently eating, you right click on whatever's on your inventory and it brings your health back up, which is kind of cool. Can I get that? Oh, what's that? Is that a glowy pig? I don't know if that looks good or not. Kind of scared. But all I've done is kind of adventure around. These little mushrooms are food, which is good. So apparently you live a vegan lifestyle. Was that like two mushrooms in one? That was wild. And the land terrain is pretty interesting. There's a brown mushroom. We want that too. Green on the thing means you can pick it up. If it's got a red frame, that means you cannot. So I cannot pick up that yet. Let's go over to these trees. I need to find a place that I want to settle down at, I guess. And just kind of create a base. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Look at all these mushrooms. We're going to grab them. Oh, see, now there's like a... is that a yellow flower? Hang on. It is. See, this is... is this a flower or is this a leaf? Let's look. Is it ashenwood leaves or was it that thing? I think it's the leaves. Never mind. But these over here are something. What up, piggy? Guess what? You're gonna be sacrificed. And right now I'm punching you. Give it to me. Take it all. Ooh! A hoof! Great for glue. Alright, well apparently there's things you can craft and create. I used my little ninja sword that we crafted. Let's go get another one from this guy. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Get defense. Ninja sword! Hit F to get your stuff. Take all. Maybe we can make some basic armor with the leather that's there. I don't know about this chameleon looking dude. He's kind of frightening. Are they friends or foe? I'm gonna kill him. I'm sorry, Mr. Leafy Chameleon. I feel bad about this. I don't know. Take it. We have sinew and some stuff. Ay, ay, ay. That's a long way down. Let's hop up here. It's very windy. What is that? Is this just a log laying down? Let's get this piggy, too. It is a box. Look, what is that? Is that where things live? I don't know. What up, piggy? You and me, we're not real friends. I'm sorry. I want all your stuffs. Because I think the leather is important. This is the thing I saw the other day. It was like across the hill, remember? I was like, what is the hollow log? Is that all it is? Let's see if we can pick it up. It is? Oh! Was it your home? Dude, I'm sorry, but it's mine now. Ay, ay, ay. Ew. Gob of goo. Ew. Okay, I don't know what it is. Ooh. Crystal shard. Okay. Alright, we'll take it. I wonder how fast my inventory gets filled up. Pretty. What is that? Is that a. Kind of like a fingernail. Can I put it on my head? That would be cool if I could use it for like a helmet. That would be awesome. How do you do that? Nobody knows. But this is Lapisverse. Lapisverse. This is the name of my world. It's Creativerse. It seems like it's pretty interesting. So far the game mechanics are pretty intuitive. You shift to run faster. See, now there's another hollow log. I'm thinking it's a home for somebody. This is, must be a home for one of those critters. Don't you think? What is this? What is that orange yellow bar for? I don't know. Is that my energy bar? It means I'm tired from running. Oh, oh, he's killing me. Give it to me. And, you know, I just don't know what to do with it. I guess I don't know. Yeah, the yellow bar is for health and energy, apparently. Your energy can get wore down. Cool. Mmm. Ninja style. Let's go up here and get this red thing. I think we're gonna need it. Hop. Hop. We just pillar up like you normally do. Hop and right click. And then we can... Oh, suction cup stuff into our inventory. Cool. I don't think these things despawn, though. I think they're just part of it. Kind of creepy. But we'll get all this in the vines that come on it. They're useful for crafting. And in order to make tools... I don't think I can get there. I think I have to hop back up here in order to get this stuff. So it's the wood. I don't think the leaves despawn. I think they stay there, which is weird. I'm gonna have to think about what we need to do to survive and to make a house. So far, the only creatures I've seen are these. Let's try to kill one. Oh, oh, he's after me. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, look at you. He's got ninja claws of his own. Hey, 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 hey. You. It doesn't give me a health bar for him. Get him when he's... Okay, so on the defense. We gotta get him when he's not covered up. Oh, got him. He's a tough character. Let's see what we got here. Coral. Magnetite, and the Rockstar Rock. Take this to remember the time we share. Okay. We'll do it. Interesting. I don't know if I want to kill very more of those guys. They're kind of creepy. Let's, get some food. We'll get all these red flowers over here, too. Oh, left click to get it. Okay. There. There's another one. And see, there's a yellow flower up there. I wonder how I can get up there. Is there a way? See, don't you think that would be a cool place to live, is up in a tree? That might be kind of interesting. Hey, how did I fall down here? So, Creativerse, it's kind of a special little place. Interesting, to say the least, to explore and see what there is to craft. You can't do anything on your own. You have to have your own crafting bench, so I don't know if I can craft that and take it with me where I go. But we'll try it. Let's see if we can get back over to where we were that had the crafting bench, which I believe was down here. Here's a thing. What is this? F. It's a treasure chest. Sure, we'll take it. Old data chip, coal, and gunpowder. Take it all. Can I take the chest with me too? Nope, just that stuff. Cool. Neat find. So I don't know if there's other tools we can get other than just that little hand glove thing that we got. We'll have to see. Go back over here to this crafting bench and see what we can make. What is this? Wood power cell. Crafting table. I want to craft it. A moss torch. Craft it. A wood power saw. Craft it. I don't know what it does for me, but we'll have it. Collect all items. I could make another wood sword. Do I need another wood sword? I don't know. I've got about half a thing left. Let's see. Craft another one just to be sure. Collect the items. Armor. What does this take to make it? 4 out of 2. I don't have any twine. So apparently twine is the thing. So how do we make twine? Alright, we don't know. There's nowhere to search for how to make it. So it's kind of strange. But we now have touchstone, a couple wood power cells, and my own crafting table, so now I can do things wherever I want, which is cool. I don't have to stay in one place, I can travel. I don't know where I want to set up a base. Let's start making a little house. Let's go over by these trees, I guess, on top of this hill, see what we can find. I'm gonna have to learn the controls, which is, oops, not that. Shift and jump, and it kind of gives you an extra boost right on top of the hill. Check this out. This would be kind of cool. Maybe we could level this and put a house here. Me and the iguanas can not get along, maybe. We'll figure out what lives in that hollow hill. So our first day in Creativerse has been kind of cool. I know there's a technology edge to this that we can watch. Learn how to use it, and I know there's a food source. I think the honey can be a food source with the bees, because I know you can. It gives you tips every time you log in about what you can do with it. I just don't know what to do with this. I think it's iguana home. The iguana gets mad if you take this out, but we're gonna level it anyway. So I have a little flat spot here that I could possibly do something with. Let's put the leaves up here. Oh, you just drag and drop. You don't have to physically, like, click or shift or anything. And here's some torches. Let's put that in our number one spot. So, let's put one down. Oh, look! Light! How cool. I wonder how long that lasts. That's kind of neat. And let's put our crafting bench on 2. And set it down, right? Let's put it... Before we get carried away, let's put a piece of wood down. And then put our crafting bench on it, so it looks nice. And I don't know if there's anything I can actually do with materials, though, other than wood. What do we do with our power cells? Can we set that down somewhere? I don't know. Maybe you can only craft things with it. Oh, everything's turning red. It's so pretty. I don't have a whole lot of wood left. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a happy shack somewhere that we can make a perimeter with. Couple pieces of this wood. Oh, it's moss. Let's try this. And we do seem to have quite a bit of leaves, so let's just make a leaf house, I guess, and see if that will survive us. At least give us a perimeter of safety. We have our little torch. It's not perfect, but it will have to do. Can we reach any of those? No, not yet. We're out. Two leaves. Put one here. What is that, number 6? I hear things coming for us, man. We're gonna have to hide. I hear weird piggies. I hear them. Ugh! Tab. Where's he at? Hey! Glow in the dark piggy! Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! You! Stay away from me. How did you get in? Oh, more glow in the dark things! Oh my god! It's the neon things! Ah! I'm dead. Do you spawn here in the same place? I'm so sad. How do I get back to my stuff? I have no idea where it is. Oy vey! Oh no, you keep it. I like this plan. I wonder if I can, like, build a hut this tall. To cover up the beautiful night sky, but I don't want to die by death pickies anymore either. That's kind of scary. Just saying. Kind of scary. Here's my dirt hut. Come at me, bro. I have, like, torches, and that's it. Let's try to put one out here. And here. And here. And not very light. I'm just saying. It's not very light at all. Oh my god. That was scary. I died already. We're gonna wait out the night. And I think we'll call it an episode. We'll try to build some shelter that's pig-proof. Neon piggy-proof.